My name is Marie-Lou Tercier-Weber. I'm senior researcher at the University of Geneva and the coordinator of the Ocean of Tomorrow European project SCHIMA. SCHIMA is a collaborative project involving 9 partners from 6 different countries. SCHIMA aims to enhance the capabilities of the ocean observation systems. Towards this aim, SCHIMA is developing an open and modular sensing solution comprising miniature sensing devices incorporated in submersible probe. A network controller allows their plug-and-play integration as well as bidirectional data transfer. A user interface allows open access to the SCHIMA data and interoperability with European and international observation systems and programs. These videos show the preparation and deployment of an integrated SCHIMA mapping system performed at the Plencia Marine Station in Spain, June 2016.
Grazie.